Oh boy. I've been waiting for this one. Alright, everybody. Hello and good evening. Am I coming through okay? Spoken dialogue. Does that include alien languages? Kind of want to like leave it as having the alien languages be alien languages, so I'm gonna turn that off. Feedback. Close. Let's get this show on the road. I know nothing about this game outside of it being in space. This is going to be an experience. As per usual, the no backseating and no spoilers is on. Actually, I need to check one more thing. Jake counter has been zeroed. And should anybody who pops in, anybody try and backseat game without my permission or request, go ahead and pop in this little command here. It's for the mods.
Welcome to Alliance Military Database. Classified information requested. Establishing secure connection. Secure connection confirmed.
Oh, they act. Okay, I get it. John Doe, Jane Doe. Manually enter career info and physical stats into the zone. What do you mean enter? Is this the creation or is these like templates? No. Or is this if you want to give them like a whole name that isn't John or Jane? If you want to create from scratch, let's create from scratch. I'm gonna still name. I flipped the coin on this, by the way. Did I press circle? Oh god, this is what I get for playing on the freaking Switch. Sorry, I was playing Switch earlier. And circle is
classified information requested. Establishing secure connection. Secure connection confirmed.
Like X and circle are switched on the Switch. Alright, so. There we go, okay. Custom mail. Yeah, I flipped a coin on this. We're gonna have a mail ship. We'll stick with John, though. because that's my name.
Please log in to access your profile. Warning, data corruption detected. Please reconstruct profile. Confirm pre-service history.
Okay, Spacer, both of your parents were in the Alliance military. Your childhood was spent on ships and stations as they transferred from posting to posting, never staying in one location for more than a few years. Following your parents' footsteps, you enlisted at the age of 18. You were born and raised on Mindwar. Am I saying that right? Small border colony.